Hello, this is another tutorial on how to construct a categorical frequency distribution table for a single qualitative variable, including its graph such as the pie chart and the bar graph. Okay, so let us start. I have here a set of data which are data for qualitative variables such as civil status, sex, educational attainment, and school division. And age here is classified into different categories. So say for example, we are going to construct a qualitative frequency distribution table for sex. As you can see, the data are expressed in numbers. What does each number represent? So if we go to the legend, 1 represents male and 2 represents female. There are a total of there are more than 20 participants. So let us check later as if we use DPH dot, if how many participants do we have here for this data. So let's start. Click add ins and then click again PH dot and then go to descriptive statistics and choose one-way tables and charts. Now click row categorical data and then do not uncheck this box because we're going to include the label as we highlight all the values in this column or in the column under sex. Check the box for percentage column, the box for bar chart, and then for pie chart. And then, we are going to highlight all the values under the category or the variable sex. Okay. Then, click OK. This is the pie chart. So, we go to one-way table. And this is now the frequency distribution table for sex. So since in the legend, 1 represents male, so we change this to male, and then 2 represents female, thus we will change this to female. So the table tells us that out of 96 participants, there are 30 male participants and 66 are female. This is equivalent to 31.25% male and 68.75% female. Now, this is the pie chart of the said table. So, again, as you see, the numerical values are now changed to male and female. This is the bar chart. And you may change the title of this. So, you can change this to profile of the participants. According to